I like the e-gamer, du dag. I like to get online and mining and do stuff, but not 100 times, not 100 hours every week. Like I did now, I did it because I like to start my account. But I get online just few hours every day in the evening. Do a bit mining and check my skills. So I need to go mining. I could do my little mining in the evening with my cruiser. No, I'd use my my Ventura. I do that in Unpass. Now I'm back in El Coquille. So when you travel in E, that's mostly the same solar system always. What is this? It's maybe a space station. Yes, I don't know what it is, but it's very large. Yes, Eve is a very nice game, but you have many today. You have really many nice, super nice games. And you have this elite dangerous almost playing. You can landing on the planets with your spaceship, then you can drive around in a car. I think I would like to play that again when I get a new computer. Then every year you will have new computer games, new big, and of course GTA 6. We have the GTA 6, the Grand Theft Auto 6 will get out like next year maybe. That of course a game I would like to try playing. And Cyberpunk, of course I like to get to Cyberpunk and walk around this Cyberpunk game. But you get many nice games today. Actually I have the Cyberpunk. I have the Cyberpunk game on my Steam. I did buy it a long time ago. I don't have this expansion, I think called Dogtown, I don't remember this expansion. But you can get to Eve free, make a free alpha account and mining and stuff. Completely for free. So I only pay 5 euro. I buy a 1 week starter pack. 1 week starter pack, 5 euro I spent. Then I got 30 day Omega donation for free. And I got 125 million in cash donation, same player. And I got 200 million donation in items, implants and street miners. I will make a video about it later today. I need to get to Gita, then back to Unpass. 3 jumps from Gita. This is where I plan go mining later today. So it's more easy to just do mining, because then you're actually making some money. I could buy a bookmark, no, a blueprint to this badger or this giant secure containers. So, 7 jumps to Tita at this 10 minutes past 12 a.m. So I think we are make it. But now I'm kind of back in E. So I will get my skills to my mining barge in a few days, like 1 week. And I got my mining barge, so I can just continue my game. Big Friday, they cost like 3 billions. So I'm not going to mining 3,000 million. That could be thousand hours of mining. I cannot do that. I will need to mining maybe half a year. Every day, many hours, half a year, not do that, because I not have so many years left. I'm wasting many years of my life to play different kind of computer games. I like to explore the real life a little bit more. So some players do this every day. They do this with their big fighters. But they have many accounts. If you have a fighter 3 billion, probably you have another account you do mining. You can do mining, you can sit mining another account. Then you can have another account in another window to the fighter. Flying like armor to GTAP. Then you could have a miner mining ship out in 0.0 somewhere. Then you have a miner in safe space and a fighter, and then you have a pirate account. You play a pirate. You have a secret pirate account. But then you have to spend many thousands of hours to do this. So why you should do that? Of course, if you like the game a lot, if this is the only game, this is not the only game I like to play. There's many other games I like to play. Like I tried this Microsoft Flight Simulator, and Train Simulator, and the Truck Simulator, and all these funny simulator games. Like a gas station simulator, motel, hotel, supermarket, an eco game, all, and cyberpunk, and the GTA 6, Grand Theft Auto 6 will be out next year. And every year, you have some big, very nice new computer games. So they will have some really nice games in the future. In 10 or 20 years, they will have some super nice online computer games, all kind of games. No, this people age 20, 30, when they're getting old in like 20 or 30 years, they will have some really nice game on computers. In 20, 30 years, they will have some super strong gamer computers. But I think that still play EVE in 20 years. This EVE game will never close. Because they make money, probably they make good money to sell this Omega account and Plex. They're selling Plex and Omega and merchandise. And they're still working. I saw a patch note. They are still working. They're still edit stuff in the game. No, they still do bug fixes and stuff. So, two more jumps. GTAP. Then I've been traveling like 200. More than 200 jumps the last 2-3 days. So I will stop do this. I will go mining, but not now. Yes, there are really many nice games, but you need a good game, good computer. But the real nice, the real life is nice too. But you need some money. You cannot just go travel and stay on hotels and eat in nice foods if you don't have the money. I don't have the money for do anything. I need to go to the bathroom.